Hello everyone, a warm welcome to the course on Solar Energy Conversion Systems. This course has been designed as an OER activity towards FDP by IIT Bombay. I am Professor Triveli Naidu and my team members are Professor Praful Tarvatkar and Professor Smita Tonani, and we are from St. Vincent Pallotti College of Engineering and Technology at Nagpur. This course will give you a brief know-how of solar energy conversion systems. The course is divided into three lessons, out of which in this video we shall cover lesson number one, that is about solar power, solar energy technologies, advantages and disadvantages. So let's get started with lesson number one, the introduction. Shine On, an introduction to solar power. Since the beginning of time, people have been fascinated by the sun. Ancient civilization personified the sun, worshipping it as a god or goddess. Throughout history, farming and agricultural efforts have been relied upon sun's rays to grow crops and sustain populations. Only recently, however, have we developed the ability to harness the sun's awesome power. The resulting technologies have promising implications for the future of renewable energy and sustainability. This course covers a brief introduction on solar power, how it works and what may be in the store for the future of solar. What is a solar energy? It originates with a thermonuclear fusion occurring in the sun, represents the entire electromagnetic radiation. Radiant energy from the sun has powered life on Earth for many millions of years. How much solar energy do we have? Well, the incoming solar energy is 174 photovoltaic watts, and that absorbed by the land and ocean is 89 photovoltaic watts, and rest of it is reflected. About solar energy radiation. 6% is reflected by atmosphere, 20% by the clouds, 4% by the earth's surface, and rest of it is absorbed by the land. Now let us think and write, what are the various sources of solar energy technologies? Well, the answer is solar energy technologies. Photovoltaic systems producing electrically directly from sunlight, solar hot water, heating water with solar energy, solar electricity, using the sun's heat to produce electricity, passive solar heating and daylighting, using solar energy to heat and light buildings, solar process spacing, heating and cooling, industrial and commercial uses of the sun heat. Now how does it work? The most common way of harnessing energy from the sun is through photovoltaic panels. Those large mirror-like panels you have likely seen on rooftops, handheld solar devices and even spacecrafts. These panels operate as conductor, taking in the sun's rays, heating up and creating energy. On a large scale, solar thermal power plants also harness the power of the sun to create energy. These plants utilize the sun's heat to boil water and in turn power steam turbines. These plants can supply power to thousands of people. Solar energy is of two types, thermal energy and electric energy. Thermal energy is everywhere. It lights up our days, it heats the earth, our bodies and our homes. It dries our clothes. Electric energy. Electric energy uses the power of the sun to produce electricity through solar cells, otherwise known as photovoltaic cells. What is the photovoltaic effect? It comes from the word photo, meaning light, and volta, measurement of electricity. It is obtained by using photovoltaic system. It consists of four components, solar panel, battery, regulator, and load. What is the effect? The generation of voltage across the p-n junction in a semiconductor due to absorption of light radiation is called photovoltaic effect, and the devices based on this effect are photovoltaic devices. Now the advantages: it is a free source of energy, environment friendly, low or no maintenance cost. Disadvantages: sun does not shine constantly, high initial cost, requires larger area to produce required power, problem of collection, conversion and storage. Atmospheric condition changes efficiency. Materials used are very expensive, only available during daytime. I hope this session was knowledgeable to you. Thank you.